try this again. There we go. It was a little better. That shitty other time. I'm a lot stronger since the last time you got the best of me. You guys are good. You guys are good, but not good enough. Take them away. They didn't run far enough. Hit him. Get him! Alright, don't get him then. See if I care. Out of the way of the statue. Can't fucking see anything. And I pushed the button too. Fuckers. They give you much less timing on that last portion. I'm just gonna kill this one. Much less effort. Yeah, I know, I closed the door, I'm sorry. Switch down here. Let me out. Gotta climb all the way back to the top. Oops. At least this time there's no soldiers. Kitchen crane. Switch down. Oh shit, yes. You're gonna make me cross this thing backwards. Oh, crap. Nope! Ah, bullshit. Thanks for the checkpoint. It's so neat having to do it like against the camera. Get screwed. gonna get screwed. I don't want to have to repeat that. Going both ways twice is mean. Oh yes, I made it. I thought I was gonna have to kill somebody. I heard it run out of time there. That sucks. That shit in there, man. Go wreak havoc on your shit. Look at all this. Sketches of the many traps that fill Pandora's temple. At the bottom of each sketch is the name Pathos Verdes the Third. It's the same drawings. It's a modern, or it's a prehistoric jigsaw. I'm trying to remember the name. It's gonna show me the same thing. The note reads, "Tried to stop me. She said the gods were fools, that I was a fool. She may be right, but they came to me. They believed in me. She had to be stopped, but now they are gone. My entire family. I cannot go on." Out again. Stuff. Okay, so now looks like a good time to cut off. We just got through the architect's tomb, and it's time to continue on when we return. I'll see you later.